One thing I want to point out, guys, if you're using skipjack, these fins, they can foul your hook, make you miss a fish. So some nice chicken kitchen shears takes it right off. Works for all the fins, including the tail fin, and it'll increase your hookup ratio. So it's definitely something you should consider while you're using skipjack for bait.